tell a friend to tell a friend that Do It All Hall is in. And we're back with another NBA 2K23 Next Gen Build video. And one of my subscribers asked me to make the prospect build again. I created about two of them on the channel, and I decided to create this one right here a little bit better. So you will have some of the same thing that the other build has, but I think this one is way better than the other two that I created. You will be able to finish with this build. You can shoot, you can make plays, and you will be able to play defense. This build does have a 95 steal and an 88 block to give you guys Hall of Fame chase down artists. That's really, really great for this build. So make sure you watch the video to the end so I can show you this masterpiece. We are going to shooting guard position to the hand of your choice and the jersey number of your choice. Let's get it, man. But before I go any further, you already know what time it is. It's like button time. I need you guys to go down there and hit that like button. Get this video to 50 likes. Get this channel to 15K subscribers, man. I appreciate everything that we have accomplished so far on this channel. So this build right here is 6'8", 200 pounds, 7'6 wingspan, built by the shape. Let's get into this build. We're going to start with the finishing, and the finishing is really good in my opinion, but the only thing I don't like about the finishing is that you can't take the driver dunk past the 84. So if anybody out there have figured out a way to do it, I'm pretty sure, you know, you can finesse it a little bit and try to get the driving dunk higher than 84. But I didn't, you know, just sit down and try to just move stuff around like that. But sometimes the builds are just the way they are. You know, you can't change too much. And I think this build is one of them. For the driver layup, we're just going to take that up to an 85 because we do get an extra badge at 85. And we get that gold acrobat at 85. But if you want fearless finish on gold, I don't necessarily know if you can get that without changing the build name to an interior finisher or something like that. So you could try that at your own risk. I didn't try it. I just left it at 85. For the close shot, you can't take it to a 76. I know a lot of you probably want to take it to a 76, but if you take it to a 76, it will change the name of the build. So we just have to leave it at a 75 and lose a badge, and I really don't like that, but that's just what it is. For the standard dunk, we're going to take that up to a 69. And as you guys can see, that does give us a total of 18 finishing badges for this particular build. And of course, we got a lot of silver badges, and I think that's good. You know, it's not bad to have silver badges. So we will go with Limitless Takeoff, Slithery, Posterizer, Fast Twitch, Fearless, Rise Up, and we'll throw that acrobat in since we do have it on gold. But let's go ahead and get into the green bean, make your girl scream badges. This build can't shoot, no doubt about it. So with the 3-point shooting, I just tried to get it as high as I can get it without changing the name of the build, and that would be a 79. And for the mid-range shot, I'm going to take that up to a 76. Now I did have that at a 79 too. You can't take it to an 80, going to change the name of the build, but a 79 will give you 19 total badges, but I just left it at a 76 and we got 18 instead, and I took that and put it somewhere else. And y'all know me, man, you know I'm putting 60 on the free throw. Sometimes I take it higher, sometimes I leave it at a 60. So that's just what it is. So if you want it different, just go ahead and change it, man. You don't have to get in the comments and say, oh, I did this, I did that, my build is better. Okay, every build look good on paper. I'm just going to tell you guys that now, you know. So until you go out there and test the build out, then all that stuff don't even mean anything to me. So with those 18 badges, I would go with Amp. I would go with Claymore. Now, you can use Midi Magician on this build because you do have a 76 mid-range shot, and you do get that badge on gold, so that's really, really good. I would use Green Machine. Even though Green Machine is, it's okay, man. You know, I just, it's a lot of badges that I really don't use on this game, and, you know, I stick to what I know. I'm a firm believer in sticking to what I know because that's what worked. You know, why would I try to change up a lot of stuff and then, you know, I have to, you know, learn a lot of stuff over again when I could just keep doing what I'm doing and it working. If it stopped working, then, you know, I had to go back to the drawing board. But catch and shoot has been working good for me. Corner specialist have been working good for me as well. And I also use slippery all ball. But let's go ahead and get into the south. But before we do, I need you guys to do me a huge favor, right? Go down there, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that share button, and let the video play to the end, because that will push the video to the recommended page so everybody mama can see this video. And I need everybody mama to see the video, so do that for your boy. Now, on the ball handle, you have to be careful because you can easily change the name of the build to a tempo pushing guard. So if you want that name, go ahead and take the ball handle up a little bit higher than what I have it. The speed with ball, we're going to get that to a 77. Because at 76, you lose a badge. I can't remember if it changed the name of the build or not. For the pass accuracy, we took that all the way up to a 78. Believe it or not, this build does have some really good passing, man. You know, a 78 is good. You know, I got a point guard with a 78. I ain't going to say it's super good for a point guard. You know, but for a shooting guard, you know, you're playing off the ball, I think that's pretty good passing. So with those 20 badges, I would go with Hyperdrive, Ankle Breaker. We'll throw in Quick First Step. Need a thread or clamp breaker handle for days. Those are the bags I was using. If you think you're going to be dribbling a lot, go ahead and use the unpluggable. Because when I tell you, I know when people don't have unpluggable on their build, and I know when people ball handle low, because I get those aggressive steals on the man. And my little 6'3 point guard, man, with an 85 steal, he is a thief, man. I'm telling you, don't put the ball on the ground around him because he will steal it. And I really love that about the build. He just reached so fast, man. My taller builds, they don't reach as fast as my smaller builds. Let me know if you agree or disagree with that, you know, from playing the game. I play the game a lot, okay? I have tall builds with an 85-3, and I have short builds with an 85 steel, and I got the shorter builds with the 85 steel. And my short build with the 85 steel, I reach a lot faster. I get more steals with my short build. But that's just from my experience, though. You know, I don't know if you guys are experiencing the same thing. But let's get into the defense, right? So with the defense, you have to keep in mind, this is a prospect. Any little thing would change the name of this build, okay? So for the interior defense, we're going to take that to a 71. And you don't want to take that too high because you can easily change the name of the build. And we don't want to do that. But I tried to get as many badges as I could without changing the name of the build. For the perimeter defense, we're going to get that to a 77. Like I say, any little thing will change the name of the build. If you try to take it up too high, it's going to be a perimeter defender or something like that. So you have to keep that in mind when you are creating these builds. So we're just going to leave it at a 77. For the steal, I was able to get this steal up to a 95. At first, I couldn't get it to a 95. I don't know why. But they kept capping it at like a 90, and then I was able to get it to a 95 so I can get you guys gold glove or gold interceptor, which is two of the most important badges when it comes down to getting steal. For the block, I was able to get that block up to an 88. I tried to get it to a 93 just to see if I can keep the name, but they did take the name away once you take it up to a 93. But the 88 is good, man. You do get Pogo, you do get Anchor on Silver, you also get Chase Down Artist on Hall of Fame. With the rebound, you can't take the rebound too high. So I took it to a 69 on the offense, and the defense is a 74. You can take it up to probably an 80 maybe, but anything over there, I think it would change the name of the bill. So we're going to leave it at 74, and that will give us 24 defensive rebounded badges. Now, me personally, I like rebound chasers. You probably don't want to use that badge. I would also use clamps, anchor, glove, pogo, interceptor, chase down, box, and everything else, just icing on the cake. Keep in mind, this is a rare build, so don't be expecting a top of the line build like that. But I still think the build is super good, you know what I'm saying? It's just, you know, certain things that I don't like, which is the driving dunk and, you know, a few other things. But overall, this is a pretty good build. So we got 18 18 20 and 24, and yes, I will play on this build if you're wondering. I will create this build because I had one last year, so don't think I won't create this build and go out there and show you what it can do. For the speed, we're going to get that up to an 84. Acceleration is an 80. Strength, we're going to bump strength up to a 58. We're going to get the vert up to an 80 so we can get some help on the blocks and the rebounds. And we're going to put the rest on stamina. Now let's get into these takeovers. So we have finishing, sharpshooting, playmaking, and rim protector. Okay. We're just going to choose something for the video. Are you ready? Because guess what? I do not clickbait. Here we go now. We do have Shades Up, which I don't think none of these guys are prospects. But we got OG, we got Tracy McGrady, and we got Mikal Bridges, however you want to pronounce the name. But we do have the prospect. That's the bill. Make sure you like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. I'm out of here, man. Charge!